The dreaded bed bugs, tiny little blood-sucking critters that are becoming disturbingly common in hotels, dorms, cruise ships, apartments, and homes. Now, you don't see them during the day, but when you are fast asleep, that's when they come out of hiding.
Yeah, bed bugs can lead to red, itchy bites all over your body. And while the pests have become more common, they're still incredibly difficult to get rid of. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has more on Baltimore's bed bug invasion.
Last year at this time, there were 83 311 calls from residents here in Baltimore City with bed bug problems. This year, at the same time, there have been 446 calls.
Bed bugs. They are reddish, brown, tick-like insects that feed by sucking the blood from mammals. If you've ever had bed bugs, you know they are a pain. Gary Epstein had bed bugs in his apartment a couple of years ago. It was so bad, he moved out.
Threw away all my possessions in the city dump and left, just took all my clothes to the washing machine, to a downtown washer, and just washed them all. Went to my new place with really just some clothes and some important papers that I put in the freezer so anything that was on them would die.
Years ago, people in the Baltimore Terminex office would rarely get a call about bed bugs. That's not the case now. Bob Barrett says Terminex says most bed bugs are imported.
Come virtually non-existent to now, they're everywhere. And it's coming across, be it in a residential community or a commercial setting. They're coming into the country, really mainly being imported into the country from travel.
And what's the best way to get rid of bed bugs? It's not an easy job.
Call a professional, because you're not going to be able to take care of the situation once it gets set up like that. Prior to that, if you're traveling, check your room when you go in. Check your headboards, your mattresses.
With the calls about bed bugs in the city more than tripling this year, it is a big problem.
They do exist in multifamily dwellings, but also through row homes, where if one person has them, let's say you went on a business trip, they come back in your suitcase, it can go through the entire block.
The little bugs can have lasting effects. Gary says he still has dreams about them.
You have a lot of nightmares about them. It's almost movie-like, some of the nightmares where, you have, thousands of bed bugs, crawling all over your bed.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.